Hello students, today we are going to study and we are going to perform experiment on calibration of AC voltmeter using oscilloscope. Oscilloscope is cathode ray oscilloscope. So the information regarding panel of the oscilloscope is available in either video. Okay. So today just I am going to explain you how to measure or how to calibrate AC voltmeter using oscilloscope. So what is calibration? Calibration means to find error in the voltmeter using oscilloscope. Calibration of AC voltmeter we are doing using standard CR. Okay. So for this purpose we are going to use CR. So in this practical we are calibrating AC voltmeter using non-standard. Okay, so here non-standard in this experiment is CR. Okay, so if we consider AC signal, so AC signal having amplitude or that is also indicated as voltage on y axis and time on x axis. Okay, so if we draw AC signal, so this AC signal will be appear like this. Okay. Now, how to measure AC voltage using CR? So, the signal appearing on the CR screen will be like this. So, here what we are going to measure? We are going to measure peak to peak voltage. Peak to peak voltage means the voltage between top point of the crest and down point of the trough. Okay, so that will give you peak to peak voltage. So I am writing this as a VPP. So this will be the peak to peak voltage. Okay, now in order to find out root mean square voltage using this peak to peak voltage, we are going to divide it by 2 root 2. So that will give you VRMS. Okay. Now suppose in order to calculate correction in the voltage, that correction in the voltage will be VRMS which is set on the AC voltmeter. Okay, VRMS set on the AC voltmeter minus VRMS by CR, that gives you correction in the AC voltmeter. So like that we can do for different voltages in order to calibrate the AC voltmeter.
And now we have to make connections, so I will explain connection first. So here one of the channel of CRO we are connecting to the variable of the rheostat, okay, and positive of the voltmeter, AC voltmeter, and the two fixed of the rheostats are connected to the high voltage and ground. Okay, while ground of CRO is connected to the negative of voltmeter and ground.
According to the diagram, connections are made here. Okay, so here this is the transformer, this is rheostat, okay, and this is AC voltmeter. So we are getting waveform on the CRO screen. Now how to measure this voltage of this voltmeter using CRO? So here if we look at the signal, okay, so this signal appears according to the voltage set on the AC voltmeter. So in order to, suppose if you want to vary this voltage, okay, so according to voltage the signal on the CRO will change. Now I am setting this voltmeter to 5 volt. Now in order to measure this signal, first I will adjust this signal in such a way that I can measure it properly.
Okay, so here, now if we measure peak to peak voltage, means from this end to this end, we have to measure. So here I am measuring it. This is 1 centimeter, this is 2 centimeter, this is 3 centimeter. So peak to peak is 3 centimeter. Okay, and for channel 1, the volt per division is 5 volt. Okay, so 3 into 5 means that will give you 15 volt. Okay, 15 volt divided by 2 root 2, that gives you VRMS for the this signal.
In readings, we have to fill those readings in this observation table. So here AC voltmeter reading will be 5 volt, which we set on the AC voltmeter. Then height of the signal, that is peak to peak voltage, that we have to write here, that is 3 centimeter. Sensitivity of CRO, that is volt per division, we have to write, that is 5 volt. Okay, then peak to peak voltage we are getting 15 volt. Okay, means that will be multiplication of peak to peak divisions into volt per division, that gives you peak to peak voltage, that is 15 volt. Okay, then peak voltage will be 15 volt divided by 2, so that will be 7.5, and if we divide it by root 2, we will get VRMS. Okay, so that VRMS is observed in this case, that is 5.20. so here, in order to get corrections, whatever the readings we are observing on the AC voltmeter minus the readings observed by CRO, that gives you correction in the voltmeter. So here it will be 5 minus 5.20, 0.20.
Accordingly, we can vary using voltage using rheostat, and we will set different voltages and take corrections for different voltages. Okay, so likewise, we will get calibration of the AC voltmeter.